Thank you. Thank you. So have yourself a merry Christmas now.
That was great. That was great.
Lauderdale
a Grammy nominated recording artist with this instrument. So we highly recommend it, and if you are a young musician out there, make sure that you practice, practice, practice. But beyond practicing, you know, I mean, the violin is kind of why you thought you were coming to the show, but this show ain't even about the violin. This show is about thinking outside the box and outworking anybody that tell you that you shouldn't do it, you know? That's what this show is about. Even back when we was a Dilla, they would ask us, why don't we just play football? We should play basketball, you know? Like, nah, there's so many people doing that. Why should we do with these violins? If someone tells you that you can't or you shouldn't do it, man, use that as fuel to prove them wrong. Trust us, it works, okay? And the last message that we will leave you with today is that it is never the most talented individual that wins. It is always the one that works the hardest. So make sure that you find that thing that you love to do. Do it over and over and over. And someday, somebody's going to pay you to do it. That's the message from Black Lion. Now, when we're about to continue here, we have something super special that we're doing for you guys. It's only for you guys because we at the house. And, you know, we told you that we went to Parkway Middle School and Dilla High School. So we couldn't come here and not bring some of our young champions, young students on this stage to help us play a little bit. So we have a song on our album. It's called Toy Soldiers. It's a story. And it's narrated by none other than Fort Lauderdale's own Wilma Baptiste. And this is a performance that is choreographed by Shayna Woods. And we would like you to welcome your Parkway Middle School of the Arts.
Out the door, through the mess. By now, the whole house is awake in distress. Out on the street, the man waits at a distance. I hear, stop the day, Donna. Open the door, please. I leap for Santa's door and see curls and fence. Out fly packages, boxes, and presents. Santa jumps in the van. The bandits squeal away. But leads me home hall on this holiday. Morning comes around, commotion turns into good cheer as my family and I return home the stolen gear. But never again will Saint Nick see me in our home. I suppose he will send to the North Pole for good.
It's about love, family. Y'all with me? But we also gotta think about those that are less fortunate, right? Don't forget, spread the love. Y'all with me?
Tonight, make some noise!
up, you see, hands up.
I love you all so much.